Is Camara the best midfielder in League One now? Obviously signing for Charlton on loan from Ipswich today. Everyone will remember him for his performances at Plymouth in the 2021-22 season, which obviously got his move to Ipswich. It didn't work out there, but if he can recreate his form where he got 11 goal involvements for Plymouth and just about missed out on playoffs, I really think this could be a very good signing.